got more to prove. A dominant 2-0 victory over current one in the world. It wasn't even a contest.
Yeah, for sure. And I think, again, going back to the map, Apple for this G2 took some risks. They certainly did. They went for the Mirage pick.